So what would you say, just more generally then, what is a mind, Chris?
I think
In some sense,
I'll
you've
be
kind of
maybe
implicitly, you've already kind of implicitly answered it in some ways, haven't you? But I just wondered if to sort of state your
right.
clear.
Yeah, I'll be a bit provocative here. I think a mind is a story that we tell ourselves. You know?